Hello, people. And Deontay Windmill Wilder has said he wants a 60-40 split with Anthony. I used to be a bad boy, now I'm a good boy, Joshua. Yes, and a representative from ESPN has said that is possible. But the AJ camp would have to be a little bit generous to afford that. Wait, 1 minute. I'm just being told he wants a 60-40 split in favour of himself. In favour of himself. His biggest payday is $2.1 million. Deontay Windmill Wilder's biggest payday is $2.1 million. And he wants a 60-40 split in favour of himself against Anthony. Are you to be a bad boy now? I'm a good boy, Joshua. Luis, 50-year-old Ortiz, must have done some real brain damage. He must have done some real brain damage to Deontay Windmill Wilder. Think he needs to go get a scan done on his head to make sure he hasn't got permanent brain damage. Like I said on a previous video, Deontay Windmill Wilder could walk up and down any block in America and nobody would know who the hell he was. And Eddie, the used car salesman Hearn, actually lost it and stated that live on I Fucking Love TV. He stated it live. And I know some YouTube channels in America won't like it, especially that Wilder ass licking boxing voice and other channels who are delusional at cast. And the facts. I mean, most of these channels, the people behind them, are probably not going to buy Deontay Windmill Wilder versus Tyson Agui High Fury. They're probably going to stream it, let alone go to LA, spend their money, and buy tickets to the event. I mean, ticket sales have slowed down recently. Also, my prediction, the Deontay Windmill Wilder versus Tyson Agui High Fury pay-per-view does more buys in the UK at 5 o'clock in the morning than it does in the United States of America. That's my guarantee. Anyway, remember, like, comment, share, subscribe. Peace out.